Hi guys, I'm George for Songbirds TV, and today we're going to take a look on what should canaries eat in a daily basis. Canaries are basically seed-eating birds. As it is obvious, most of their diet should consist of a mixture of various seeds suitable for canaries, such as canary seeds, obviously, hemp seeds, niger seeds, flax seeds, and oats. Such mixtures can be found in all pet shops. In addition to their basic daily food, which is seeds, canaries also need vitamins that can be found in various fruits and especially vegetables, which is good to offer them about once a week. Some of the fruits and vegetables we can give them are broccoli, cucumber, pepper, lettuce, carrot, peach, and apple. Also, whatever you do, you should never give avocado and onion to your canaries because they are extremely toxic for them and the consumption of those can be lethal. Now, during the breeding season, for the development of the chicks and the change of plumage, it is necessary to add to their diet a source of animal protein. This source is the so-called egg food, and you can either buy it ready from the pet shop or make it yourself, with the main ingredient being a few hard-boiled eggs, if you have the mood and time, of course. And if you want to know how to make egg food yourself, we have a link down in the video description. During the breeding season, egg food should be given daily, just like the seeds, while the rest of the year, only once every 1 or 2 weeks. Finally, again during the breeding season, the birds have increased needs for calcium and other trace elements, for the intake of which we can place a cuttlefish bone in the cage. Or occasionally give them the so-called grid that they sell in pet shops and do a similar job. In summary, canaries should always have a good mixture of seeds in their feeder and give them some vegetables and egg food once every 1 or 2 weeks. Cattle bone can always be present in the cage, although it is not necessary during the winter months. Finally, the dosage of egg food changes during the breeding season and become a daily food like seeds. This was the video for today and I hope you found it useful. Do not forget to like the video, if you like it of course, and subscribe to the Songbirds TV channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.